True. I think Misty's more. Yeah. Get it set up like that. All right. Okay. 94. Ooh. Oh, I didn't think we were gonna have to bring up our army once again. Accidentally click something. No idea what you guys are saying. Hopefully, you can play the same gambit and win. Oh, right, I was doing something on my phone. Waiting for the war to begin. Are making money again? Oh, the investment pool is covering all the construction costs and getting more into the US. That's Timbuktu. Oh, they're now like going up. All this over like a little puppet state. How is America's going so quickly colonizing? And I have like two colonies here just slowly moving forward. Take about 3 months. Put it up. Yeah, I don't care about that. Not achieve higher rank than major power due to being. Puppets. France is in bankruptcy? What? Turmoil in France. France is in bankruptcy. French Guiana. How many ships we have? We have two. France is in trouble. In bankruptcy? Imagine taking territory from France, though. Be a day from ex like the last thing we want to do is like actually. That'd be death. You know, I think we will, new one. Yeah, I'm gonna have to declare war on US. They got 205 battalion. Russia's now rival. Like, do we go up against Great Britain? The land of. Exactly where I intended to be. Sort of. For 11 in power plant. Producing it for electricity. How does that affect the market? Lad. End up with a war I didn't intend for, but you know. French wars matters a lot more. Make Portugal into working whaling station. They're not really pushing here. I mean, our allies are doing all the work, doing all the dying. Here, look at that. Exactly what I intended. The losses. That means. We don't have any tell. Trying to get oil in. That's not gonna be as much a problem one. Yeah, let's hit the Got it. Ooh, kicked France's ass. Nice. And then you immediately establish a new colony over there. Let our little puppets do all the work. That is why we got them. Yeah, another structure. We're going to war with the United States. Or Portugal? Go with Portugal. Of those. Three, four. Actually, I think. We got lead mines. Logging camp. Where did I put this up? Greetings and salutations, Kaiser William the 1936. Welcome to the stream. Okay. Can't handle 20. What's our fleet at? 6. I really, really don't like that my colony just stopped colonizing. I go to war. Can afford one more? We had this population paying taxes there. Guess knitting problems now. Yeah, I think we go for that. That's good. Get through all this logging. Yeah, I think our next play has got to be against the United States here. Fifty days to grow. Jesus. Yeah, I gotta stop from there. My state is just growing too fast. Okay. waiting for a war to end. I can see what we can do against the United States. Want to do it? We're doing good right now, so we need to save. Costa Rica. Where's Costa Rica? Why do they have Costa Rica? Oh, they're a protectorate. Pop it. All right, I think we gotta cool it on the wars after this. Gotta survive through this. I don't mean to call you an idiot, but you're. Agna beat up British. One per week. They just set back the British like all this way. The other general died? I don't know if that's a part of it. Pretty. All right, so that's about equal. Oh, there, it's a coal mine. I'll just let that go. Okay. Need more infinity. One point 1.15. That's not really much more. Okay. Red Menace. Oh, there's Arkwell. What if we got rid of consumption? Lose all our profit. Point two. All right, so we're now notorious. Stopping the United States. Chris are going hard over here. How's our fleet look? The heck is Old Bay? That's been a part of us forever. Oh no. We took that from France. God, we're just waiting for them to eat here. That oil rate. Rubber's good. A lot of people that love us, some people don't. Yeah, we don't have many radicals. Point 0.5. 40 weeks. Taking about a year. Get rid of them. War against you. That means like five infamy goes away. You might be able to fight Konga. Oh, we lose 5 a year too. Okay. We lose about 10. The United States sided with. Very random. You know, I liked how EU4, this kind of thing was like right here. Not over here, interfering with like everything. We're in a civil war. No, we're in a, we're in a pathetic uprising. You would think the United States is more interested in getting rid of, getting control back of this little thing over here. They expanded. I can eat their expansion. Or poor laws. Okay. Let's check the market. Still need about 1,000. Yeah, whatever. What am I looking at? Alright. I want 1,000 electricity. That's a 1020 power plant. What comes after that? Four 400 boats. And 1,000. And chemical, chemical. Yep. Automobiles. Anyone make an automobile? That was a number I didn't want to see. Okay. I don't want that.